knock, knock.
Hi.
Welcome.
Hi. Oh my gosh, you guys. This is awesome.
Thank you.
Bright, single story.
Yep.
And this feels huge.
It's exciting. It doesn't feel real still.
I'm ignoring this giant pile of trash because, I'm not ignoring it. What's going on here?
You know, we just really thought, we can do a lot of this ourselves.
Changing the floors, put a little paint on it.
But now it's, can we get in here prior to Piper starting school? So that's the biggest thing.
This is an old school floor that was just glued down with so much glue.
I saw you ripping up floors and it looked really easy.
Stop, don't put this on me. This is not my fault.
But I'm wrong.
What were you doing over here? Were you looking for something?
Yeah, so we started with the carpet and the carpet came right up.
So this is what you were hoping for.
Yeah.
For this. I mean, obviously you want to put new floors in the whole house.
Yeah, I envision a couch and a big TV being in this room somewhere and some sort of bar setup maybe, like just a nice place for a lot of people to be able to hang out and be comfortable.
That's fun. What's your dream for this entryway?
Some like feature wall on the wall that's right behind you, like more of a statement piece kind of as you walk in, obviously a different chandelier.
So this flooring goes all the way through. Okay. What's going on with this? This is a cool piece of furniture.
I mean, I love it.
Sure.
You know.
Is it sarcastic?
Oh yeah, that's my least favorite thing in the house.
Really?
It's warped, it's old.
But I mean, this like pulls down and could make a little desk and an office. When are you gonna find this again? Nowhere.
Okay, how about this? If I think that I can use it, which I will try to do, I will run it by you to see if you think it's a good use.
Fine, I'll accept that.
That's fair.
Yeah? Okay, cool. This room is cool. This is the dining room.
I mean, or is it another sitting space?
That's our whole thing. Like,
family.
We can't really tell because this space isn't the largest.
Hmm.
The fireplace is awesome because it's still wood burning, but the tiles might need to go.
Okay, what happened here?
So we started some demo. So these cabinets are gonna go at some point. And then, I don't know, is that mold in the corner? That was kind of the biggest, like, okay, let's just stop, because what are we doing?
So like here, this isn't mold. It's just old drywall, basically. However, you guys are like digging into a wall with live electrical. This is all smashed, and this is a water line here. All it takes is one leak, and all of a sudden you've got water everywhere. Live electrical, water. What's your idea here?
The goal was to get this wall gone and this other wall over here removed. I think
this wall.
Yeah.
So both gone and really.
So therefore
really
you can put an island in.
I think it's possible, but it would be a huge beam. I mean, we're talking major construction here. But oh man, it would make such a difference.
What if we are pushing it farther back and open it up even more outside?
Wait, what?
Adding square footage. So pushing out the kitchen is really the dream.
More space for the island, more entertaining.
Oh my gosh. This idea is a big one. Adding to your house, whether it's 20 feet, whether it's 5 feet, there's a lot that goes into it. It's timeline, it's budget. This is a big commitment, and I just want to make sure they understand that.
It's going to be expensive, is what it's going to be.
Whenever you take outdoor space and try to make it habitable indoor space, it's a whole nother thing.
But we just couldn't get out of our heads. If like we did all this work and didn't do that, we'll be thinking about it for the rest of our lives.
I mean, as long as you guys realize that we're talking architects, we're talking engineers, we're talking city, like big permits, there's a chance that we like won't hit our timeline because of this. And you can't like not be my friends anymore if I can't pull it off. Obviously, I treat every project like it's my own house, but when they're your best friends, there is an added level of expectation. I mean, we spend our holidays together, birthdays, and I know that if something goes wrong, I'm gonna hear about it for a long time. I was hoping that this machine would come in and just pop, 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 but it's way too slow. It's easier than what Tim did, but not by much. It's getting under it, but it's not really popping the boards.
It's gonna take forever.
This flooring goes through the whole house.
Yeah. It's...
So at this pace, this would take days.
Yeah.
I was hoping it would just be like, dee, 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 dee.
I mean, it feels like that's what you're gonna get from this.
So but... glued down. What if, remember we did this before?
What?
Remember when we scored the floor and then we put water?
Yeah, and let it soak for a little bit.
Yeah, like overnight. I feel like that would just loosen up this glue. This glue is on here. So if that doesn't work, I don't really know what else we do.
Right.
We don't have time.
This is gonna be hours.
2 days of labor?
Yeah, this isn't gonna work.
Now, if my plan doesn't work, it'll be a hit to the budget and to our timeline. My plan is to score the floors, which will give me seams all the way across. I can take water and soak the entire floor down. The water seeps down through the flooring into the glue. The floor should be malleable. I should be able to just slide right under. The glue pops right off. The floors come off, no problem. Tomorrow, it's gonna come up so easy.
Okay, fingers crossed.
Right?
Yay! Hi! New house day!
You guys excited?
We are.
I love it.
It's completely different.
I love the contrast of the black and white. I mean, it's exactly what we wanted, so thank you.
Yeah?
Perfect. Yep. I couldn't sleep last night because we had this today.
We're looking forward to it.
Let's go. Okay, so $300,000. It's a lot of money. About almost a third of your budget went towards structural. Taking down walls, permitting, inspections, and doing the addition, obviously, which was a big deal, which when we first met at this house, it was an idea.
So 14 weeks was the estimate. We made it.
It's awesome.
I'm gonna let y'all go in and I'll come find you in a little bit. Okay.
All right.
Come on. Have fun.
God.
Wow.
This is not our house.
This is not the same place we came.
Stop. Remember? I mean, you walked in and there was the tiny doorway. Yeah.
And like you had the wall right here.
I mean, it feels so much bigger. I don't even know where to start. Where do we go?
Island.
It's a different house.
Hello.
Hi. Oh. This is not our house. Hi. I know you've been working so hard. Because I stopped right here.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm so excited for you guys.
It's so different. I mean, it's perfect. We only made it to here, so we can start as far as we walked.
Okay, let's start at the front door.
Okay.
This area before, you walked in and it felt closed off from everything else.
Yeah, I'm just now still mind blown from everything.
I know.
How much deeper it goes.
So the real star of the show is this beam. So it goes all the way across. It is monstrous.
Yeah.
That's what's holding up your house now.
Thing is massive.
Massive. The floors, these are glued down as well. So they're not going anywhere.
They're not going anywhere.
No, this is staying.
They're so pretty. The wall.
It's awesome.
Yeah.
It was just a blank white wall. And so I love the color. Dark green is perfect. And all that detailing. I knew you'd do something cool with it.
Push right here.
Oh.
Oh, a nice little closet.
We stole this closet from the hall.
Okay.
Basically.
Gotcha. Oh, yeah.
Did you know it was there?
No.
No?
Yes. This cabinet. Here it is. All right, what do you think, Tim?
You did good, Jazz. You did good.
It's all you're giving after all this work.
Look at this, it's gorgeous.
I love it.
I mean, it doesn't look like the same piece. I think it's so cool to be able to repurpose it.
Yeah, it's modular. It could easily become like a desk, or you know, you could use it for different things. I mean, this living room, it was small. I think in your guys' mind, it was like over here.
Yes.
There was a wall, like
probably
here.
Right there.
Because your kitchen not only grew towards the outside to the backyard, but it grew this way.
I had a feeling, yeah.
Okay, so your kitchen.
Real star.
This is the real star. It really is.
I love the contrast, like the dark black cabinetry against the light wood and the light walls, all the bright light it gets. I mean, it's amazing.
The island is massive and I love it, but I've always wanted it in the house, so thank you so much. Like, it's my dream.
I just can see everybody hanging out here, us entertaining, and
it's just awesome. I love every second of this.
Yeah. I mean, the cabinetry is beautiful. The black is very bold. I'm so glad we made that choice.
What was here before that's still here is this fireplace.
But so, it looks a little bit different.
It's the same firebox.
Awesome.
I mean, that's the cool thing about buying a house that's not brand new, right? You get to have a wood-burning fireplace, which is so fun.
So excited for it.
Yeah.
Beautiful. What finish is this? Like
so this
a
is
plaster?
A, yeah. It's real Venetian plaster. It's actually the same tile for your backsplash, a different cut of it.
Beautiful. Thank you, because it's beautiful now and a lot more our style. It's like a piece of art.
So now you have like a dining area.
Yeah, and I think this is how the house was meant to be, more open like this, so you can actually have a dining room and a sitting room.
Yeah. You nailed it, like it's perfect. We wouldn't have had anybody else do our house, right? And being such good friends with her, Jasmine knocked it out of the park. You need to have someone that knows what they're doing and that really loves this and puts their heart and soul into it, and that's what Jazz does.
That beam alone, I didn't think you needed a gigantic beam. Now you look at the beam like that's one of the coolest staples in the house.
It's magical in there, it really is.